Саме прийшли 25 кілометрів і самі йшли ногами вночі, ну і прийшли.
Yeah. Our parents are still in Kyiv, so we're kind of like thinking about them and worrying. Yeah, and also about a lot of our friends. Yeah, but we're hoping for the best and we're giving good fight back. So we believe that Ukraine will win.